Hey. What have we forgotten? Sis. You know we're not allowed. Here we go. I'll see you at 3:30. Bye.
Hey, son.
Dad.
Okay?
You?
Yeah, good.
Busy?
Aye. You used to have one of them, remember?
Yeah. They had one each, but they're always losing them.
I was going to go for a coffee. Might come?
I better not. I've got to get on. Maybe next time.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah. So what did you get them?
The kids. Since when did I do the shopping? Your mother likes to get those things.
You got them those racetracks. Mum still likes to do that thing, you know, where she signs the card, makes it look like you've signed it too. How's the swimming coming on? I heard you were going to swim the English Channel. I didn't tell her.
You're right not to.
Why?
Because you heard wrong.
I heard that Danny parked Mare's boat halfway up the beach. And I heard that you're planning to swim the channel this summer.
Danny gets carried away.
I saw you down the library.
I like reading.
I saw you down the pool.
I like swimming. What?
I'm gonna get some jelly before it's all gone. Look who it is. Three wise monkeys.
Hey, Rob. Your dad's just got a few more legs to do. Why don't we wait for him outside?
I know about his little secret. I just want to talk to him. Is that all right?
No, no, no. Come on.
Eddie.
Hey, hey.
You're a liar, Dad. You lied to me about swimming the channel.
Maybe I did.
Why? Is it because I don't have a job?
It's not about you.
Because I look after the twins. I'm not ashamed of that, Dad. I'm not ashamed like you think I should be.
Good. You're not ashamed.
No, but you are. You're the one who's ashamed.
I'm not listening to this.
Why? What are you afraid of?
Afraid I'll drown. Look at me, I'm drowning.
Thirty-six years! 12 hours a day, 5 days a week. Now you tell me, when was I supposed to go shopping?